It was a normal day on a normal farm. The cows are grazing, the farmer's farming, the yak a yakking. Suddenly, a divine creature floated down from the heavens.
I am the provolone prophet, the milky messiah. I am the holy cow, she bellowed. I come bearing a gift.
With an otherworldly meow, she turned a patch of grass into a sparkling shade of gold.
Once the farmers give their egg to this pasture, you must send the biggest, strongest, toughest cow that makes the others wonder how. On this cow I shall bestow a gift that all will envy so.
The cows didn't have much else going.